We are using mocap to study the locomotion of horses and also dogs, and to do that in a quantitative way, so we really know for sure what's happening and not just what we perceive. Here in Strömsholm we have actually a completely unique camera setup. When you do 3D analysis, you need a lot of cameras to cover a volume. You need to have a calibrated volume that you can work in. And of course, when you want to have a millimeter precision, the cameras can't be too far away. So the very, very unique thing with the camera setup here in Strömsholm that is that we actually have 60 cameras, so we are able to have a calibrated volume that is actually 20 by 40 meters. We can have play soccer or have horses jumping, doing dressage, full dressage program. We're going to have dogs running free and whatever. It's just amazing. Studying the locomotion of horse basically have two different purposes. One very important purpose is, of course, keeping the horse sound. The really large cost to the horse owner and the horse industry is injuries. And we need to understand how injuries in the locomotor apparatus occur. And analyzing movements is one very important piece. The other thing is that horses are used for sport, for work, for leisure, and always we can talk about performance. They need to perform in some way. So to improve dressage or jumping or trotting or thoroughbred racing, from a performance perspective, we need to know more about locomotion and look to it into details. Right now we are at Strömsholm Löten, and here we have 41 cameras covering more than 14 meters of length. This is very unique and also necessary if we want to look more than a part of a stride or a very single stride. A horse moving in full canter or full speed will actually have a stride length of up to 7 meters. So if you want to have a full stride or perhaps two full strides, you need some lengths to look at that and to study that. Mocap is absolutely essential in our research, because locomotion research is, as it says, about the movement of, in our case, animals. And to do science out of locomotion, you need to measure the locomotion, and mocap is the way to do it.